The Hobby Kids are going to tell us how they got their names.
H-O-B-B-Y, Hobby Family TV!
If you have any other questions about us, leave it in the comments. Hobby Pig, why don't you start? Tell us how you got your name, Hobby Pig.
Well, I was raised by pigs. You guys found me. I'm very lucky. Thank you so much.
Okay, so that's not the real story.
Okay, fine, fine, fine. I am mad.
Okay, apparently he's mad.
Apparently, so, how I got my name is when I was 3?
Barely 5.
Wow. Yeah. Okay, you guys know an app called Angry Birds. If you don't know an app called Angry Birds, then you're not from the planet Earth. So.
That's so funny.
I loved Angry Birds. When the birds battled the pigs, I liked the pigs because they were green. My favorite color is green. And they're just weird, funny looking. I like the pigs. And I'm like, my name is now Hobby Pig. It used to be.
Okay, but you've left out a part. You left out a part. So you weren't just like, oh, my name's Hobby Pig. When we started the channel, we named it Hobby Kids TV. And then I said, what do you want your hobby name to be?
I said, without even thinking.
Yeah, without even thinking.
Hobby Pig.
Yeah, instantly. But you know what's funny is we actually didn't start calling you guys by your hobby names right away. We waited about a year on the channel.
Yeah.
So at first, we just called the kids Hobby Kids. Okay, Hobby Kid, this Hobby Kid, and that Hobby Kid, or Hobby Kid number one, Hobby Kid number two, if you look at our early videos.
I feel bad for the Hobby Kid who was number two.
Well, we just felt like we should have started using the names earlier, but we didn't. All right, now it is Hobby Frog's turn to tell us how he got his name.
All right, well, one time, there was these weirdos. And they named me just randomly.
Yeah. Are you calling, who are these weirdos? Are you calling your mommy and your daddy weirdos? Do you remember how you got your hobby name? You don't remember? Yeah, he was little. So he was about 3. And we used to call him, since he was like a little teeny baby, like this big.
Yeah, that big. No, this big.
Okay, like this big. We would put him inside of his jumper and he would just jump when he was a baby. He would boing, 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 boing. That's all he did. Like for hours, he could just jump. And all he would do is jump, so we called him Frog.
Yeah.
And so when we asked him, okay, what do you want your hobby name to be? By this time he was about 4. He said, without even thinking, he said,
Hobby Frog.
That's right. And that was kind of like a no-brainer. It was like instantly, boom, Hobby Frog. This little guy, we had to get to know his personality because he was just a little teeny guy, like fresh out of the oven. We called him Hobby Baby until, what was it, like 2 years ago? He's like obviously no longer a baby. So we're like, you know what? We need to come up with a new name. So we asked the audience, okay, what should we call him? And he has a very, very like outgoing type A personality, just like, he's like a little boss. And he's just like, we decided on Hobby Bear, especially because he has like big hands too. Like he has big paws for a little kid.
We don't know who we got it from.
That's how they got their names. And obviously, Hobby Dad, you know, was easy because he's the dad. And when I first started, I almost had you guys call me, I don't know if you remember this, I almost had you guys call me Hobby Mommy. That's right, Hobby Bear, you remember, huh? Because I was their mommy. But I thought, no, mommy's not gonna work because if you guys get older someday, when you're like teenagers and adults,
my Hobby Mommy,
you're not gonna want to call mommy anymore. So I decided to go with Hobby Mom. Plus, other little kids have an easier time saying mom instead of mommy, especially because, you know, I'm just a person on the screen. So that's how the Hobby Kids got their hobby names. I hope that helps explain everything. And we're gonna be doing some updates like this in the coming weeks too, of just questions that we get from people, we'll be answering them. If you have any other questions about us, leave it in the comments. We want to know. And don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell so you know when one of our shows comes on and our channel just doesn't disappear off the planet.